Melli.
Nobody listens to me. Above majore, discit aurare minor.
You're not the only one who knows Latin. Respect your elders. I get it. Here, take the mic. You can be the macho sportscaster.
Really? I get the mic. You.
Yo, really, really. Enjoy it. My genius knows no bounds! Come and marvel! And now, introducing, for the first time, the greatest game since, well, the last one I invented. Prepare to be amazed by Mine Racer!
Whoa! Thanks, Ingenio! Oh, this looks so cool!
Get ready to be destroyed. In your dreams, princess.
Here's how it works. Two dwarves per cart. One of you will drive, and the other tosses the power-ups.
Okay. Wow! Looks so real!
It's funny you said that because I'm...
I'll get that.
Mine Racer, I never even heard of it.
That's because it's brand new. We'll all be in the same book.
Dwarfs are kind of dumb looking, are they not?
Mm. Yeah, I thought exactly the same thing. We're not 5 years old anymore. Mm. Racing is serious.
Uh-huh. Great Newton, I'm gonna send that kid into space to test gravity. You want serious? I'll give him serious.
Shh, calm down. Think about Snow. They're about to pick their characters.
Are you ready for the race?
Ready for anything, especially to see you girls lose.
On the contrary, why don't you wait until you've tasted how bitter defeat is?
Worse than the pickles in the school lunchroom.
Speaking of pickles, you shouldn't be playing on empty stomach. So you pick. Strawberry, blueberry.
10 bucks says that the girls will go for the pink ones.
Good.
Told you, girls always go for the pink ones.
You had to push that boy-girl fight with gender-specific cupcakes.
It's not a fight. It's an acceptance. It's like the pizza. It's never done by a pizzaiola. It's always a pizzaiolo.
Well, Signor Pizzaiolo. Let's see who can make the best pizza.
Is that a pizza war you want?
Keep the whole stack. You'll need it to dry your tears.
Oh.
It's gonna be dry. Your pizza dough is gonna be dry.
Sorry, I can't hear you.
Yeah, you can.
Do you mind if I dry first?
Just don't mess up. I'll make sure they get a power up or two.
Let me drive. I'm dying to teach Snow a lesson.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's on.
Oh. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
Let's take the easy second. That'll give you girls a little chance to win.
Nice try, boys. Game on!
Oh. 3, 2, 1, go! And they're off to a fine start. The noise is deafening as the speeding carts kick up a shower of sparks. Like Apollo 11 on its first trip to the moon, these drivers are going all the way.
Yes!
Next round.
Yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah,
oh yeah. Hey, the tornado hit. Hey, the trampoline.
I'm trying.
Oh. Girl power.